My name's Holly Charnock and I'm the cook in charge at Woodlands Primary School. In Woodlands Primary we have one kitchen. We serve 240 children out of that kitchen. We have a three-week rota menu and that includes daily two hot choices, which is normally a meat and a veggie option, jack of potatoes, sandwiches, and we also have a deli bar, a salad bar and a fruit station as well. The kind of food that is made in schools is not what maybe a lot of us had as children. It's very different now.
What I like about the school dinners is that they're really nourishing and I like their flavour.
I like how there's so much selection.
There's different options which are like really good and they don't disappoint.
I like the food and the flavour.
We normally get like five choices and it always helps us pick.
I really like when it's a cold day and I manage to get a hot dinner because it really makes me warm and feels really nice.
My favourite meal is spaghetti bolognese.
My favourite option is mac and cheese.
My favourite school dinner is curry.
The pressures of running a school kitchen has got to be budgets and time constraints. To overcome budget costs, we've got to be quite clever. We use sort of more affordable cuts of meat. We cook everything from scratch. We don't use pre-made sauces. And I think by doing that, it gives us a few more pennies to spend elsewhere. Having the rationales definitely help with the budget. It means that we need less staff. The food can be cooked a lot quicker, uses a lot less manpower, and the quality of the food is better, so it goes further. Because we don't burn anything or waste anything, we get a less shrinkage and higher yield. To maintain culinary standards has definitely helped with the rationale equipment. The combi has a self-cleaning system, so it cleans itself. And the Vario, because of the way it's designed, it's a lot easier and quicker to clean. Rationale's definitely helped us maintaining healthy recipes. The way we can cook our food is a lot better. We need a lot less oil and we can steam our veg, which keeps the nutrients in as well. My first impression of the iCombi Pro were just how different it was to the traditional oven that we did have. The settings that we can put it on, the timer is invaluable for us. I can put the iCombi on and walk away, go and do something else, and it'll tell me when it's cooked. I don't have to worry about remembering. And also that if I'm away and a member of my team is there, they can look on the screen, they know what's in there, they can take it out and put the next thing in. The kids have definitely noticed we've got rationale in the kitchen. We're able to give a greater variety of food, which they definitely enjoy. And they also love it if we open the iCombi Pro when it's been on a steaming system and all the steam comes out and billows across the ceiling, they think it's amazing. It takes a little bit of pressure off me because the other staff are more willing to work. With the iCombi Pro, we use probably every function that's on there. We steam, we bake, we roast, we grill, we do desserts in it, we do main courses in it. We basically tailor our menu around our equipment.